Obviously, I was always into music, and you know, at a young age when I was singing, was I any good?
You were rubbish. But you used to charge people to come into our lounge, your cousins and aunties, and then they'd ask for the money back because it was rubbish. Well, you did try hard.
Yeah, I suppose
you got better as you went on.
Thankfully, yeah, thankfully. But Dad, you know, before I got my gigs there, singing and stuff, I do remember helping you out. I was there for a year on the building sites.
You were, yeah.
Was I any good? Or?
Not really, no.
Oh, you were.
You cost me an arm and a leg and gloves because you wore 4 or 5 pair a day because you didn't want to get your hands dirty.
Well, you know, I have to protect these fingers for accordion playing.
I can understand it now why you can do it, you know, but not then.